chapter is The Wind and the Sun. Those are entered just now. Page number 48 of Marigold book. The first question. The first question is, what did the wind do to get the man's coat on? Means, wind ne kya kiya? Kya kiya taki wo us man ka coat remove kar sake? Coat means coat ko remove kar sake. Right? The voice is low. Just give me a second. Let me do something. Okay, now is the voice clear? Is the voice clear now? Is it audible now? Write fast in the chat box. Yes, Gurshin, is it audible now or not? Yes, it is audible. Okay, great. Okay, so the first question is, what did the wind do to get the man's coat off? Wind ne kya kiya ki wo man ka coat remove kar sake? Who will answer this question? Write your name in the chat box. Who wants to answer the question? This question ka answer pata hai. What did the wind do to get the man's coat off? Wind ne kya kiya ki wo man ka coat remove kar sake? Okay, so Palak wants to answer. Let me ask from Palak. Palak, unmute yourself, Vijay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, so what is the answer to this question?
Wind puffing his chit and blowing hard.
Okay, very good, very well done. Nice, that was a good answer. Okay, let me ask from Moksh now. Yes, Moksh, unmute yourself.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
What's the answer, Vijay? Yes, Moksh.
Ma'am, what?
What is the answer? Yes, tell me the answer. The question is, what did the wind do to get the man's coat off? What is the answer to this question?
Ma'am, the answer is sun was very hot. It is और उसने ना जो man था उसपे उसने बहुत ज़्यादा hot हो गया और इससे उसने अपना coat उतार लिया.
Wait, that means आपको पता ही नहीं है ma'am कौन सा question पूछ रहे हैं. Right now, I've asked you the first question only. अभी हम first question ही discuss कर रहे हैं. Okay, Moksh. All right. So you can please mute yourself now. Now, Sahajpreet, please unmute yourself and answer the first question. अभी हम first question ही discuss कर रहे हैं. Yes, Sahaj, unmute yourself. Sahajpreet.
Yes.
Yes, beta. Unmute again. Unmute yourself again. Okay. So what is the first answer?
What did the wind do to get the man's coat off? क्या किया था उसने man का coat उतारने के लिए? Wind?
Yes. What did the wind do? Wind ने क्या किया था man का coat remove करने के लिए?
Ma'am. Wind ने अपनी chicks fly थी और जोर से हवा मारी थी.
Very good. So how can you speak this in English? Because you have to answer this in English. Your answer is correct. एकदम correct बोले आप. But we have to speak in English, right?
In English.
Try to speak in English. Even if it is wrong, गलत भी हो जाएगा, तो it is okay. Don't be afraid of making mistakes. Okay? Speak in English. Try.
Wind. Puffing is chicks.
Okay. And.
And blow.
Very good, Sahajpreet. You can mute yourself now. Okay, let me ask from Kashish. Yes, Kashish, unmute yourself. What is your answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Kashish. What is the answer to this question?
Wind puffs his sticks and blowing harder.
Very good, perfect. तो आप सभी को answers पता है, right? सबको पता है कि क्या answer है. The only thing is हम जब answer frame कर रहे हैं तो हमें grammar का भी ध्यान रखना होगा, right? My answer is the wind blew hard टू गेट द मैन्स कोट ऑफ. ठीक है, आपसे पूछा जा रहा है व्हाट डिड द विंड डू. देखो क्वेश्चन में डिड है ना, है क्वेश्चन में डिड. शो मी योर थम्स अप, कैन यू सी डिड इन द क्वेश्चन. डिड है ना क्वेश्चन में. व्हाट डिड द विंड डू. डिड मींस विंड ने क्या किया था, आपसे पूछा जा रहा है क्या किया था. मींस आपसे पूछा जा रहा है कि क्या किया था, पुरानी बात है ना, कोई ये स्टोरी तो हो चुकी, तो पूछ रहे हैं कि विंड ने क्या किया था, तो हम आंसर भी था में ही देंगे. ओके, आंसर भी हम था में ही देंगे. दैट मींस हम अपने वर्ब की फर्स्ट फॉर्म यूज नहीं करेंगे, वी यूज द सेकंड फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब. ओके, तो हम ब्लो नहीं यूज करेंगे, हम ब्लू यूज करेंगे. द फॉर्म्स ऑफ वर्ब्स ऑफ ब्लो आर ब्लो, ब्लू, ब्लोन. ओके, ब्लो, ब्लू, ब्लोन, राइट. सो आंसर विल बी द विंड ब्लू हार्ड टू गेट द मैन्स कोट ऑफ. कि हवा बहुत तेजी से चली थी ताकि वो मैन का कोट रिमूव कर सके, राइट. ओके, आई विल शेयर द आंसर्स इन द व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, सो डोंट वरी, अभी आप सिर्फ सुनो और समझो. द सेकंड क्वेश्चन ऑन योर बुक, व्हाट डिड द सन डू टू गेट द मैन्स कोट ऑफ. नाउ दे हैव आस्क्ड यू कि सन ने क्या किया था मैन का कोट रिमूव करने के लिए. विंड तो बहुत तेजी से चली लेकिन वो रिमूव नहीं कर पाई, बट सन ने क्या किया सो दैट इट कैन रिमूव द कोट ऑफ मैन. ओके, लेट मी आस्क फ्रॉम रोशीन नाउ. रोशीन, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ. अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ रोशीन एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन, व्हाट डिड द सन डू टू गेट द मैन्स कोट ऑफ.
सन शोड harder and harder to take man's coat off.
Very good. So that means sun ne kya kiya? Wo bahut zor se chamka. So Gurshin has spoken rightly. Hum shine nahi bolenge, hum kya bolenge? Shone. Kyunki humse bol rahe hain ki sun ne kya kiya tha. Isliye hum shine first form use nahi karenge. We'll use the second form. The sun shone harder. कि वो बहुत तेज से चमका. द सन शोन हार्डर टू मेक द मैन फील हॉटर, सो दैट जो मैन है वो एकदम बहुत गर्मी महसूस करे, उसको बहुत हॉट फील हो. एंड द मैन टुक ऑफ हिज कोट. ओके, द सन शोन हार्डर, राइट, द सन शोन हार्डर टू मेक द मैन फील हॉटर एंड हॉटर. सन ने क्या किया, इतनी तेजी से चमका कि मैन को बहुत गर्मी फील हो और फिर मैन ने अपना कोट रिमूव कर दिया. नाउ हु कैन आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन. अब कौन आंसर कर सकता है, राइट द नेम इन द चैट बॉक्स. यू जस्ट हैव टू रिपीट व्हाट आई सेड. द सन शोन हार्डर टू मेक द मैन फील हॉटर एंड हॉटर एंड द मैन टुक ऑफ हिज कोट. ओके, आरव गुप्ता, लेट मी आस्क फ्रॉम आरव. यस आरव गुप्ता, अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ प्लीज.
मैम हो गया.
क्या हो गया?
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम.
गुड आफ्टरनून आरव. यस प्लीज आंसर, व्हाट डिड द सन डू टू गेट द मैन्स कोट ऑफ.
मैम आपने अभी क्या आंसर बोला?
यही तो मैं आपसे पूछ रही हूँ कि मैंने क्या बोला. दैट मींस यू वर नॉट लिसनिंग टू मी
मैम. Yes, ma'am. जब वो विंड मैन का कोट उतार ली थी ना,
yes,
तो उस मैन ने अपना कोट जोर से हार से पकड़ लिया था कि उसका कोट ना उड़ पाए.
Okay, then. आपको पता है कि हम second question discuss कर रहे हैं. We are discussing the second question.
Yes, ma'am.
Arav, my question is, मैंने कहा था बेटा answer the second question और आप मुझे फिर से first question के बारे में बता रहे. That means you were not listening to me.
मैंने बताओ क्या? जब सन ने बहुत shine किया ना मैन पे, तो उसने अपना coat उतार दिया.
Okay.
उतार दिया.
All right.
वो तो डाल देते हैं
अपना. All right, I appreciate that you know what is the answer, but can you speak in English? Can you repeat this in English? Because this is English period, right? So we need to learn English. Can you speak in English?
Yes.
Okay, try. Try to answer in English.
English ka answer. Batata hu.
Beta, speak in English. Speak in English. हिंदी में तो आप बता चुके हो ना मुझे, अब इंग्लिश में बताओ.
इंग्लिश में बता तुम. मैन सन शाइन इन द मैन मैन फॉर ओपन वन.
Okay, thank you so much, Arav. Well tried. Okay, Tanisha, please unmute yourself. But before that, let me repeat the answer. The question is, what did the sun do to get the man's coat off? And the answer is, the sun shone harder to make the man feel hotter and hotter, and the man took off his coat. Okay, so Tanisha, can you repeat it?
Yes, ma'am.
Please try.
Okay. What did the sun do to get the man coat off?
Okay. Speak. What did the sun do? The sun shone.
The sun shone.
The sun shone. Okay. All of you write in the chat box. इसके बाद क्या word आएगा? The sun shone. शोन के बाद क्या वर्ड है? व्हाट इज द नेक्स्ट वर्ड? राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स. द सन शोन.
मैम व्हाट आर यू स्पीकिंग?
वेरी गुड रोनित खुशीन. द सन शोन हार्डर. जैसे वो चमक रहा था उससे भी ज्यादा वो चमका. द सन शोन हार्डर टू मेक द मैन फील. फील के बाद क्या है? टू मेक द मैन फील. उसके बाद क्या है? The sun shone harder to make the man feel. Feel के बाद है
hotter.
Hotter and hotter. Very good, Tanisha. Hotter and hotter. And the man took off his coat. Okay, Tanisha, you can mute yourself. This is the second question. Now coming to the third. Who won in the end? This you have to write in the chat box. All of you will write this answer in the chat box. Who won in the end? And write a complete sentence. You will write the complete sentence. Proper sentence. Who won in the end? Ananya, please write a complete sentence. And mein kaun jeeta? Who won in the end? Okay, Bimandeep Singh wrote, the sun won in the end. Ronit, please write the complete sentence. Who won in the end? And mein kaun jeeta tha us bet mein? Sun won in the end. Somebody is asking me the page number. The page number is 48. On page number 48, the questions are there. Okay, the sun won in the end. Very good. Parisha, please write the complete sentence. Okay, Pavika has also written, the sun won in the end. So, dekho, aapko ek answer to learn ho bhi gaya. The sun won in the end, right? Okay, now next is, who said this to whom? Coming to the next question. Very good, all of you. Okay, now you all can stop writing it. Please, ruk chahiye. Now stop writing. Next question is, who said this to whom? Kisne kisko kaha? Okay, the first one. I can get his coat off more quickly than you can. Who said this to whom? Kisne kisko kaha? I can get his coat off more quickly than you can. Who can answer this question? Okay, Himanshu can answer this question. I want you to answer in English, Himanshu, okay? Unmute yourself, Himanshu.
Window.
Yes, Himanshu. Who said this to whom? Kisne kaha? Wind ne kaha. Right, Himanshu?
Words.
Wind ne kisko kaha? वेट, विंड ने किसको कहा ये?
सन.
सन को कहा. तो हाउ विल यू आंसर?
द विंड सेड टू सन.
यस, द विंड सेड दिस टू सन. द विंड सेड दिस टू सन. रिपीट इट हिमांशु. The wind said this to sun.
These words.
Okay, these words to the sun.
To sun.
Okay, now repeat it. अब अच्छे से repeat करो. Yes.
Wait.
देखो बेटा, हम टू वेज से आंसर कर सकते हैं. दो तरीके हैं इसका आंसर करने के लिए. The first one is the wind said this to the sun.
Sun.
Okay, Himanshu, thank you so much. I'm going to mute you now. देखो बेटा, इन questions का answer who said this to whom, इसका answer हम two ways में कर सकते हैं. First one is the wind said this to the sun. Second is the wind said these words to the sun. Okay, let me write it for you. I'm going to share the screen. Nobody will write anything over here. Okay. The wind said this to the sun. एक तो ये तरीका है. Look at the screen, all of you. The wind said this to the sun. ठीक है, हम this use कर रहे हैं. Okay. And what is the other method? The other method is the wind said these words. सन. अदर मेथड इज दिस, द विंड सेड दीज वर्ड्स टू द सन. आप कोई भी मेथड यूज कर सकते हो. ओके, दिस टू द सन और दीज वर्ड्स टू द सन, दोनों ही करेक्ट है. राइट, चलो अब हम नेक्स्ट करेंगे. आई विल लेट यू ट्राई फर्स्ट. किसने कहा किसको ये? आई विल लेट यू ट्राई फर्स्ट. हू सेड दिस? राइट योर नेम इन द चैट बॉक्स हू वांट्स टू आंसर. Who wants to answer this? I will let you try first. Okay. Pratiksha. Okay, I'm going to unmute Pratiksha now. Yes, Pratiksha, please unmute Vijay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Vijay, please answer.
The stars said to the wind.
आंसर करेक्ट है आपका, बट छोटी सी मिस्टेक है. लुक एट द स्क्रीन, मैम ने कैसे लिखा था? यू हैव टू आंसर लाइक दिस.
द सन सेड दीज वर्ड्स टू द विंड.
विंड, वेरी गुड. ओके, नाउ यू अंडरस्टैंड आई सपोज. ओके, सो वी कैन से द सन सेड दीज वर्ड्स टू द विंड. ओके, The sun said these words to the wind. यहाँ पे हम और क्या कह सकते हैं? The sun said this to the wind. कुछ भी लिख सकते हैं. दोनों में से कोई भी वे आप करोगे वो था करेक्ट. वेरी गुड प्रतीक्षा. नाउ थर्ड वन. हाउ कोल्ड इट इज. हाउ कोल्ड इट इज. Who will answer this? Write your name in the chat box fast. I want to give a chance to some different students now. Okay, let me talk to Bimandi. Yes, Bimandi, please unmute yourself. Bimandi, unmute Vijay.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. So, how cold it is? What's the answer? किसने कहा था ये? Third one is how cold it is. किसने कहा था किसको? नो, द विंड डिड नॉट से दिस. विंड ने जो नहीं कहा था. किसको ठंड लग रही थी?
मैन
को ठंड लग रही थी, तो मैन ही कहेगा ना. हाउ कोल्ड इट इज, कितनी ठंड है. द मैन सेड दिस. किसको कहा उसने? किसको कहा मैन ने? मैन ने किसको कहा? किसको सुना रहा था मैन ये कह के?
विंड को.
क्या आप डायरेक्टली विंड से बात कर सकते हो?
नो.
ओके, तो मैन ने विंड को तो कुछ भी नहीं कहा, वो तो ऐसे बोल रहा था. हु कैन आंसर दिस? Well tried, Bimandeep. Please mute yourself now. Who can tell me? Kisko kaha man ne? The man said this to. Write in the chat box. What will be the answer? The man said this to. Kisko kaha? Yes, yes, yes. Quickly. Who can write the answer? Okay, let me ask from Kian. Okay, Kian wants to answer. Let's ask from Kian then. Yes, Kian, please answer. The wind said this to
man.
Yes.
The man said it is very.
The man said. Man ne kisko kaha, Kian? Man said this to. आगे क्या आएगा? Okay, so in the chat box I got the answer. The answer has been given by Ronit. Ronit gave the correct answer. The man said this to himself. Himself means अपने आप को ही. वो अपने आप से ही बात कर रहा था कि अरे कितनी ठंड हो गई है. Sometimes you also talk to yourself ना, आप लोग भी अपने आप से बात करते हो ना, अरे वाह बड़ा मजा आ रहा है ये कार्टून देख के, है ना. Sometimes you talk to yourselves, अरे मैं तो बोर हो गया पढ़ पढ़ के. तो कभी कभी हम अपने आप से भी बात करते हैं. तो मैन ने अपने आप से कहा, बट यहाँ पर हमने हिमसेल्फ क्यों लिखा, क्योंकि मैन है ना, तो इसलिए एक मैन के लिए हम हिम यूज करते हैं. ओके, अगर यहाँ पे वुमन होता तो क्या आंसर आता, राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स. अगर यहाँ पर द वुमन होता then what the answer had been, kya hota fir answer. The man said this to himself is the correct answer. But agar yahan pe man ki jagah woman hota to hum kya likhte, herself. Very good all of you. Then we would have written herself. The man said this to himself is the answer for this question. I hope this is clear to you all. Man ne khud se hi kaha. Okay, number 4. I give up. Give up means haar maan lena, ki bas main ab haar maan leta. I cannot get his coat off. Main uska coat nahi utarwa sakta. I give up. I cannot get his coat off. Who said this? Write your names in the chat box. Who would like to answer? Write name in the chat box and then I will ask from you. Only some students are participating. Kuch bachche hi apna naam likh rahe hain. You all must write your name so that I can ask you the question. Wahi repeated bachche kar rahe hain. Okay, let me ask from Akshita. Akshita has written her name. Yes, Akshita, please unmute. Unmute yourself, Akshita. Can you unmute yourself?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Good. So, Akshita, what's the answer? I give up. I cannot get his coat off. Who said this?
Me.
किसने कहा ये कि मैं हार मानता हूँ, मैं कोट नहीं उतरवा पाया. Who said this? किसने हार मानी थी? कौन कोट उतरवा नहीं पाया था चैप्टर में? Do you know? Yes, Akshita, do you know?
The wind.
Okay, yes. The wind said this to. किसको कहा था उसने? किसको कहा था उसने? Wind ने किसको कहा था? The wind said this to the sun. उसने ये sun को कहा था. Okay, you can mute yourself now. The last one is I have won. Write the answer in the chat box, all of you. I have won. Main jeet gaya. Kisne kaha ye? Who said this? I have won. Very good. The sun said this. Kisko kaha? The sun said this. The sun said this to the wind. Okay, so this is how you have to solve this. All these questions you will solve in your notebook. Now open your notebooks fast. We'll do some dictation. Right? Open your notebooks very fast. I'll give you 5 seconds to open your notebook. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Kis kis ne open kar liya hai? Show me your notebooks. Very good. Mananya, Bishti, you all have opened. Very good. Okay. Okay, I'll give you 3 seconds more. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. So we'll write dictation sentences, right? The sentences bolungi main, aap log likhoge. The first sentence is the man held banta hai hold se. To hold se aap held kaise banaoge? This is a trick. Dekhte hain kisko pata hai. The man held his coat tightly. The man held his coat tightly. Jisne kar liya hai, raise your hands. The man held his coat tightly. I'll repeat 2 more times. The man held his coat tightly. 1 last time I'll repeat. The man held his coat tightly. Okay, jinka nahi ho paya, it's okay. I will share these sentences also in the WhatsApp group, so you can complete and check. Number 2, second sentence. Get ready for the second sentence. Second sentence is the wind was blowing hard. I repeat, the wind was blowing hard. 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 Okay, 1 more time. The wind was blowing hard. Okay, 3. I watched a funny movie yesterday. 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 I repeat, I watched a funny movie yesterday. I watched a funny movie yesterday. Ishika Bhardwaj, are you writing the thing? You are simply playing with your things. The third sentence is, I watched a funny movie yesterday. I'm watching all of you. Sabko dekh rahi main kaun kya karta hai. I watched a funny movie yesterday. Okay, number four. Number four is, he finished his work quickly. 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 Quickly के स्पेलिंग कुछ बच्चों को नहीं आते होंगे ना, so please learn it afterwards. He finished his work quickly. Okay. Finished. Okay. ED लगना है finish के बाद. Finished. He finished his work quickly. Number five, the last one. Her arrival means किसी का कहीं पहुंचना. ठीक है. Her arrival in the party. Her arrival in the party her arrival in the party made us surprised. 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 Okay, so I'm going to repeat all the sentences once. Agar kisi ka kuch chhoot gaya hai, then they may write. The first one, the man held his coat tightly. Number two, the wind was blowing hard. Number three, I watched a funny movie yesterday. Number four, he finished his work quickly. Number five, her arrival in the party made us surprised. Her arrival in the party made us surprised. Okay, so that's all about today's work. So today we have done dictation. After the class, I will share the dictation also in the group. You can check your answers, right? And in the group, I will share the question answers also. So please do your work nicely. Summer has a doubt, so let me ask from Summer. Summer, unmute yourself, please.
मैम कल यस्टरडे आपने एक